There's a lot that goes into conducting a successful U.S. Open Championship each year, and the United States Golf Association could not do it without the support of thousands of volunteers. Here's a look at what it's like to be a volunteer at one of the world's biggest sporting events and how you can participate in 2015.
150 million viewers around the world will be watching when the U.S. Open comes to Chambers Bay. And the USGA is asking for your support to make sure it's a big success. The national governing body that conducts one of professional golf's four majors is recruiting nearly 5,000 volunteers.
But I would tell anybody, do it. It is a fabulous experience. Whether you are a big golfer or not, it doesn't matter, because just the excitement.
This is a very extremely hardworking group here.
We caught up with some volunteers at the 2013 U.S. Open at Marion Golf Club in Ardmore, Pennsylvania. Chris Scheline is a computer analyst by day. He spent his vacation doing a different kind of computing.
My role at the U.S. Open is a walking scorer. And what a walking scorer does is actually walks with the set of golfers and keeps track of their actual score.
He records the hole-by-hole statistics for each player into a handheld device. After players finish each hole, the stats are uploaded instantly so fans can track players' scoring online.
I like doing it because I get to hang with the golfers. You get to see them play. You can see some interesting things on how they swing, how they hit, pick up some things, maybe help my game, probably not, but...
17-year-old Carolyn Pontari landed one of the coveted standard-bearer positions, reserved for young people between the ages of 14 and 21.
I hold this sign, and I face it towards the crowd so they can see who is in the group, and on the days of the real tournament, on the sign will be, like, their score.
There are lots of other important roles for volunteers at the U.S. Open, both on the course and behind the scenes.
Marshall's on the tee. Usually the hole captain, he's the one who signals right or left when the player hits the ball. You have other people that are opening the ropes when the players are coming from the previous green onto the tee. They open the ropes for the players and then close them off. Depending again on the hole, we'll have some people in the landing areas for spotters. Most of the par fours and all the par fives have a crosswalk, so you need marshals on either side of the hole for crosswalks. And then you also have marshals around on the green.
Behind the scenes, assisting the merchandise operation is a major responsibility. At Marion, 1,200 volunteers were responsible for providing customer service and stocking shirts, hats, and other keepsakes.
They're working cash registers, they're helping vendors, they're working the merchandise bag check, and they're working really hard, and we have a great group. We always, every year with the Open, it amazes me how many volunteers it takes to help put on the merchandise operation, and certainly when we come out to Chambers Bay, it'll be no exception.
At the 2015 U.S. Open, volunteers will have a minimum of four shifts, with each lasting approximately 5 to 6 hours. The volunteer package costs $165, and rest assured, it's not all work and no play. Here's a look at what volunteers receive. A credential allowing admission for all 7 days of the championship. Volunteer apparel designed for the 2015 U.S. Open by Ralph Lauren that includes two golf shirts, a wind jacket, and headwear. A meal voucher for each assigned volunteer shift. And of course, memories that will last a lifetime.
I'm very excited. It's cool to be a part of something this huge and like get to actually be here and see them playing.
How are you guys doing?
It is beyond belief. Fun. Some of the volunteers and some of the areas you operate, you're in close proximity to the players. My wife is working in the player hospitality. She was there early this morning, got to shake hands with Tiger Woods, Phil Mickelson. I mean, you know, everybody.
Volunteer registration is now open. Get all of the details at chambersbaygolf.com/USOpenFAQ. But don't wait. More than 10,000 people are expected to apply for just 4,500 spots. The USGA usually closes registration within 5 months due to such popular demand.